Processing claims with Medicare can be time-consuming, but on Halaxy, it's as simple as one click of a button. This tutorial shows how to set up online claims processing on Halaxy for your practice. Let's get started. The first step is to request for a Medicare location ID. Go to Personal, then Locations. Under the practice location you wish to register, click Request a Location ID. In the pop-up, select Assign Existing Location ID if you already have an existing location ID. Select Request New Location ID if you have never registered this location with Medicare for online claiming. Select Submit. Here, we continue to the second step, submitting the registration form. In this pop-up, you can now see your location ID. Make sure to take note of it, as you will need to enter it in the form. Do not tick the checkbox until you have submitted the form to Medicare. Click Download Form to download the Online Claiming Provider Agreement, or Form HW027. Complete the form and send it to Medicare through any of the contact details listed in the form. You can click Save in the meantime and come back to this pop-up later. Now we can begin the final step. After you have submitted the form to Medicare, return to the pop-up by going to Personal, then Locations, and clicking your Medicare location ID. You can now tick the checkbox, Form has been submitted to Medicare, then click Save. From here, Halaxy will activate your Medicare location ID within the Halaxy platform, and Medicare can finish processing your registration. Once this is done, you can begin processing Medicare patient rebates, bulk billing, and DVA claims from any Halaxy invoice for this location.